Digit Boy. I am here with my pal Dick Clark once again. Howdy, partner. And my trusty Bowie knife. It's been on many of jungle expeditions through the giant. Anyways, what we have here today is the Kayfabe CDs. All right, boxes and boxes of Kayfabe CDs. I ain't seen it yet. So we're gonna unbox the Kayfabe CD, and then I'm gonna open it, and I'm gonna spend the next 6.5 hours admiring it and reading over it, proofreading it, and looking for errors and mistakes that I will undoubtedly find one, because that's what I do. But for now, let's open the box and see what's inside the box. Is it my CDs? Should I do like they unbox on the internet and look at every stupid little thing first and just, you know, like build anticipation?
Just trying to sell other shit.
Yeah, looks like here we could buy some USBs. Looks like yesterday.
Personal information is the other one.
Personal information? All right, we won't show that one on the internet. that's in case we have to send something back, right?
Let me see. Keep
that just in case.
I got it.
Damn, these are kind of cool though, actually. I'm making fun of it, but check that out. They're USB joints, but they look like cassette tapes and come in cassette things. That's pretty cool.
Some weird wild stuff.
Alright, here we go. Kayfabe. The album. Alright, the spine is printed in the right direction. Thank you, Laz. That's a game changer. Most rappers can't seem to print the spine facing the right way, so that's great news. There's a barcode. I like that. Barcode's always nice. It looks sweet, man. The art looks real sweet. From what I can tell, everything's spelled right, which is good. I'm pretty sure I know I proofread over this, but I make mistakes too. It looks fucking sweet. The cover looks badass.
Fire. Go cop that shit.
You can buy it now.
Show them the special feature.
Oh yeah, let's open.
I'm not trying to ruin it.
Let's go ahead and let's open it and can really unbox this bad boy.
Where's the trusty Bowie knife?
I guess this is my copy now because I'm opening it. With me, people. I've never opened a package before. It's childproof. Well, this would be hard to steal. That's good news. Won't be a large volume of theft on these discs. Do people still steal CDs?
I don't think so.
I doubt it. That'd be a really silly thing to steal.
But if you see a copy of Kayfabe and you have the chance to steal it, and you're a stealer, cop that shit.
Absolutely. Oh, bro. The disc looks so fucking sweet. It looks
I'm
dope
excited.
As fuck, bro.
Stop it.
The disc looks fire. Advertisement for Carnival of Kayfabe, my podcast, you know what I'm saying? YouTube.com/6digit right on there. I know it's a sweet booklet because it's hard to get it out of the case. And if you're a fan of CDs, you already know the booklet's always sweet when it's hard to get it out of the case. Oh, yeah. All the track listing and all that, you know, nice, cool stuff. And then, wait a minute. Bow! Bro, that's fucking dope.
Stop it. The mini poster.
The mini poster. The 6-digit poster. Yep, that's sweet. side. Shout out to A-Roz who did all the graphic work. Absolutely fire. Oh yeah, fucking knocked it out the park. Alright, and there you have it, the new record. Kayfabe, go buy one right now. Anywhere, 6-digit. Just search 6-digit with 2 X's.